Hi, my name's Tom Howlett and I'm a digital marketing executive here at Koozai. I'm here today to talk about competitor links, various methods of sourcing them and how they could benefit you or your company when it comes to link building. So you might ask, why source competitor links in the first place? Sourcing competitor links is a good way of finding good quality sites which can include industry-related blogs, directories, forums, bookmarking websites, Q&A sites and many others. These sites could eventually produce some great quality and relevant links for your website. So analysing your competitor links is a great way of finding these sites which you may have missed while utilising other search methods. I will now go through some useful tools that enable you to analyse competitor links. There are various methods of doing this. Some will suit you more than others. It just comes down to which you prefer or your company prefers. So firstly, Majestic SEO. Majestic SEO allows users to add competitor websites. It will then analyse the website backlinks to give you lots of data which could be useful to see the number of links and the type of links a high-ranking competitor has. Sorting these by quality allows you to find some great link opportunities. If you or your company think that this could benefit you, we would definitely recommend this platform. So secondly, SEO Mods and their tools. SEO Mods is a well-known company in the SEO field. They offer a variety of good tools to assist you and your SEO activities. The competitor link research tool is a pro tool which will require a fee to gain access to. The tool is similar to Majestic, where you are able to enter a competitor link for analysis. The platform aims to find the most quality websites and highlight the ones you don't yet have a link from. This could be very helpful and makes finding quality link sources a relatively quick process. And finally, Linkdex. Linkdex is another paid service. You are able to add a number of competitor websites to the software, and intuitively, it groups the backlinks into types so you can easily browse and manage the link opportunities. You can mark the websites you have made contact with or submitted your site to, and this will help you manage your link building activities when it comes to competitor links. There are likely to be more that we haven't touched on today. If you know of any, please let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe for other marketing videos or follow us on Twitter.